staying clear, what it would say. How to get down with the crown, how to have mates, time, pound cake. First of all, you gotta have a girlfriend. If you're gonna cook, you gotta have someone with friends. Gotta have make some food with somebody. Can't just make a cake by yourself. How sad would that life be? Not a life for me. How sad would that life be? Yourself. How sad would that life be? It's not for me. How sad would that life be? Making a cake for yourself. 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 Self, 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 self. Huh. First, you got to get some eggs. Then you gotta get some eggs. Then you gotta get some eggs. This is a big cake, you gon' need a lot of eggs. Then you got to get some flour. You get some flour and some flour and maybe some paste. You wanna mix it all in a big old bowl. First you got to get some cake. This is how you make the cake. Not for yourself, not for yourself. This is how you make the cake. Not for yourself, not for yourself. Make it for your girlfriend or regular friend. Maybe take it to work. Maybe take it to work. Take it to all the co-workers. Then gotta make a small one for yourselves. Cause who wants to make a cake and then give it all to everybody who you only see 40 hours a week? And if you weren't there, if you weren't there, if you weren't there, they wouldn't pay you to be making cakes, 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 cakes. And you know Amantha, Samantha from Human Resources gonna come claim because she's a vegan. And she doesn't want cake that's not cooked without avocado. But you ain't have no avocado. You only had eggs, so your cake actually wasn't even a cake. It was just some boiled eggs you brought to work because you were dead. You were dead. And you were like, I hate this job. I'm an egg thief building. But you made a mistake. But you made a mistake. You boil the eggs and your eggs are building during daytime. During work hours for your lunch break, you brought 18 eggs. You ended up boiling them and peeling them and throwing them at the wall. 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 The wall. The wall. When you make egg, make it a cake. 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 You can't, you can't, you can't, you can't, you can't, you can't. When you make egg, make it a cake. 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 When you make eggs, 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 make it a cake.
Making a cake for coworkers.
When you make eggs, make it a cake.
Making a cake,
making a cake,
making a cake,
when you make eggs, making a cake,
making a cake for your coworkers.
When you make eggs, making a cake. When you make eggs, making a cake. When you make eggs, making a cake.
Making that cake for your coworkers.
When you make eggs, making a cake. When you make eggs, making a cake. When you make eggs, making a cake. When you make eggs, making a cake.
Making a cake for your coworkers. Making a cake for coworkers. Making a cake for your 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 coworkers. But it was really eggs that you boiled, and you shouldn't boil them. You should have just thrown them at the wall or put in your 2 weeks' notice. Gold. Gold.